Merry Christmas, viewers! It is like 2 o'clock in the morning on Christmas, and we all just got back. We, meaning me, my sister, my dad, and my mom, just got back from Midnight Mass. So we are all wide awake. So let the Christmas festivities begin. I think Santa came.
Okay. Erin is playing Santa this year. She's going to pass out first gift of Christmas.
First gift of Christmas?
Oh, and we're also watching 24 Hours of a Christmas Story, which is the most epic holiday tradition ever.
Okay, first gift of Christmas.
Okay, first gift of Christmas is going to be...
It's going to be two mommies from Megan.
Woo! Mom! Mom doesn't want to be videotaped because she's in her PJs, but...
Probably just gonna be showing.
Uh oh. Ralphie just got his BB gun. He's gonna go shoot Black Bart. Mommy's
open.
Oh, up
she
there.
Really packs it like mine.
There goes.
It is. Oh, how beautiful!
Oh, a zeppelin!
It's a zeppelin!
It's a zeppelin!
Beautiful
money! Okay, Santa, what's the second gift of Christmas?
Okay, two daddies for Megan and Erin.
Woo!
Oh, very nice. I can't imagine what this could possibly be.
I don't know, man.
Well, you can forget about the hippopotamus because I told Megan I couldn't get her that one either.
Yeah, she was trying to get me an alligator and I was like, no.
This is beauty photo. Where did Santa get this?
At a charming little store called Charming Charlie.
Really?
In the Avenues Mall.
If any of you viewers would like to go to the Avenues Mall and get some really cute accessories and stuff, Charming Charlie is an awesome store. We discovered it this year and it was great.
It's color-coded.
First
yes!
First gift of Christmas!
Ralphie just broke his glasses.
Oh, no. He shot his eye out.
Dad, how you coming on that thing?
I'm working on it.
Oh, there's the turkey.
Oh, Lord.
Get away from that turkey, you'll get worms. His icicle.
Ooh.
We the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union. You see, this grabs you right off the bat. This is a page turner.
What is that?
It's the American Constitution.
And other American documents.
It has the amendments. It has the Declaration of Independence, and I think it has common sense. Yes.
That's a good addition.
Yeah.
Check out Robbie's face when his mother.
United States Constitution, the amendments to the Constitution, Declaration
okay,
of Independence.
Okay, let's move into Edward.
Articles of Confederation.
And common sense.
Common sense by Thomas.
Get a present to Erin.
Hey, I love this one.
To Meg and to Neggy.
To me!
From Erin.
To me! Okay. You can take the camera.
I take camera. Sorry, viewers. Megan's sister is not really a
videographer.
Cecil B. DeMille, I am not, so you're going to have to deal with my shaky.
You make up for it in other ways. Don't worry.
Aw, thank you, Daddy.
You weren't kidding with the tape this year.
I know. Ooh. Hey, Daddy.
Where's
Daddy is carefully guarding Megan's stocking.
My Harry Potter stocking.
Mm-hmm.
That I've had for years now.
Dottie! Dottie! Up here! She's like, okay. Idiot. Moron.
Oh my god, guys! Viewers, this is an epic moment. This is the first present I have ever unwrapped where I did not break the wrapping paper at all.
That is amazing.
This is... Wow.
I'm amazed. I'm enthralled.
I taped the box too.
She taped the box
closed.
These people.
Some people's children, I swear.
Okay.
Right, now.
Come on, the viewers at home want to see.
I'm coming.
Okay.
Jesus, Mary, Joseph.
Socks!
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 Lots of socks. Okay, let's see. We have little love bugs.
Cute.
And kites.
Cute.
And, ooh, cute. Red telephones.
Cute.
And roller skates.
Cute.
And ice cream cones.
Oh, very cute.
Popcorn under the BL.
Oh, shoot.
What? Oh, it's a shirt.
Shoot.
Oh, cute.
And
a clutch.
Oh.
Oh, let me see a clutch. Ooh.
Yeah.
In Megan's leopard print.
Come
on. Oh, Chapsuli Pals.
Okay, here you go, Megs.
It's Ellen's turn. Open a present.
Oh, you want me to open a present? Open a present. Okay. Give Randy a present.
I'm going to open up the present that's in the nutcracker
bag. There's a present in the nutcracker bag?
There's one in a reindeer bag.
No, there's a nutcracker bag. It's blue and nutcracker bag. It's like a sack. Like a lunch bag.
Wait a minute, I did see that. And Santa's sending us on a wild goose chase for a nutcracker bag.
Oh, she found it.
Found it.
What is this? What is this? No, not rah-rah-rah-rah-rah. La-la-la. Oh, Victoria's Secret!
Oh, it's
a Victoria's Secret gift card.
Yes!
That's always epic.
Yes!
Did I put you in that one? I don't remember.
I'm looking. I love the box that it comes in.
Yeah.
That was my favorite part last year, too.
I think you paid for that box.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you did too.
The packaging. It might be on the receipt.
It might be on the receipt. Oh, along with Mom's Bath and Body Works receipt. 50.
$50.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, Mom, and I need a new bra. Thank you so much.
I know, you haven't mentioned that.
you know it's sad when you've reached the age where like your Christmas gifts are things that you actually need. And
yeah, that is sad.
It's not like a bunch of latex
gloves. True.
I saw a billboard the other day for Publix gift cards, and I got really excited.
Okay, Megan needs to open up a present. I want Megan to open up the bag.
The big bag? Okay. This
bag has been taunting me, viewers.
This bag right here. This bag with Santa on it. To Megan from Santa with Santa. All right, Air, you have to be videographer.
Oh. Thank God. There you go.
I have no idea.
All right. Okay.
It's been taunting me since yesterday.
Oh, what is it? You gotta do your thing though. Ready?
It's a pillow pet. It's so
fluffy, I'm gonna die!
It's so fluffy, I'm gonna die!
Santa pays attention to Facebook pictures.
I knew it would come in handy.
Hey, I can't turn my head around.
Alright, have fun. Okay.
Okay.
It's the rarest of purple unicorns pillow pets! And it opens up!
Okay, Erin needs to open.
Let me see this.
What does Erin need to open? Hold on. Oh, Erin needs to open up the bag that I think it's got a reindeer on it.
Okay.
Okay, we have to name the rarest of purple unicorns.
I vote.
Penelope.
Oh, that's cute.
Okay.
Penelope?
Or Ulysses.
Ulysses.
Ulysses unicorn.
That's fun.
Well, since it's pastels, I think it's a girl. Unless it's gay.
Megan, why is there a green light flashing at me?
I don't know.
Okay.
No, it's
got three bars.
So you mean someone else is going to buy you one? And I thought I was doing so good?
I don't know.
That's the original pillow pet.
This is the original one.
So it's good.
If Saeed got me one too, then there'd just be
twinsies. It'll be Ulysses and...
Oh, are you going to name him Ulysses?
Yes, he's Ulysses the gay purple unicorn.
Okay, Aaron, I want you to open
Okay, Aaron has to open